Okay, in this question, a vertical tower, that means AB is the vertical tower, stands one of horizontal plane. Horizontal plane BC is the horizontal plane. Okay, so AB is the vertical tower and BC is the horizontal plane on which AB stands. And is surmounted, that means vertical tower AB is surmounted by a vertical flagstaff. That means AD is the vertical flag. AD is the flag of height of A. That means flag height of flag is H. H is given. At a point on the plane, that means any point on the horizontal plane, suppose that point is C. The angle of elevation, that means from that point C, angle of elevation of the top of the flagship, that means AD is the flagship. So bottom of the flagship mean A is the bottom. So point C make an angle of elevation with the point A, and point A is the bottom of the flagship, is alpha, and that of the top point. And from that similar point makes an angle with the top of the flag. Top of the flag means D point. So C, similar point C, makes angle of elevation beta on the point D. So from that condition, prove that height of that flag, that means you have to find out that height of AB, that means height of the tower. This is a tower, okay, a vertical tower. Okay, so first condition, ABC is a triangle. ABC is a triangle and angle is here, acute angle is alpha. So we can easily say tan alpha equal to perpendicular by base. So perpendicular AB and base is the BC. So let AB, the height of AB equal to X. AB is equal to X and BC is BC, remains same. So here BC equal to X by tan alpha. Okay, that is equation one. In the second cases, BCD is a triangle. BCD is a triangle, and acute angle is the beta, and the perpendicular BD. BD is the perpendicular, and base is the BC. That means tan beta equal to BD is the perpendicular, and BC is the base. Okay, and we write BD as the form of AB plus AD. AB plus AD. So BC equal to AB by AD by tan beta, and here is BC, that is equation 2. If you cancel BC and BC, then we get x by tan alpha equal to x plus h by tan beta. Okay, then cross multiply. So tan alpha into x plus h, that means take x tan beta, that means x into tan beta equal to x into tan alpha plus h into tan alpha. If you take x and x, so also you can take x as a common, so the remaining portion is tan beta minus tan alpha equal to h tan alpha. That means x equals to, we can write h tan alpha by tan beta minus tan alpha, and h is the height of the tower, height of towers. So h equals to h tan alpha by tan beta minus tan alpha. So that is a proof.